Hey guys, this is Amit and you're watching DataDog.
We're going to gaming test of Lenovo K5 Plus. Let's get started. In terms of the specification, this device having a 5-inch full HD display, 30-megapixel RAM camera, 5-megapixel front camera. Apart from that, this device running on Qualcomm Snapdragon 1.5 GHz processor, which is an octa-core processor, 2GB RAM, 16GB ROM, and can be expanded up to 32GB.
This is a basic game service alpha and the screen is very much responsive, it works very fine. As you can hear that the sound output is very loud and I haven't faced any kind of issue playing this game. Let's watch a bit of gameplay. Display Astral Nitro. Sound is very loud as you can hear. This is also a basic game.
That's it for the gaming review of Lenovo K5 Plus. So I have played almost all kind of games, heavy game as well as the light games also. This device performs pretty well in terms of the gaming. Yeah, I have seen a bit lag in Nova 3, but rest of the games, like for an example Asphalt, Real Racing, FIFA 16, works pretty fine. And I have seen that backside of this device get a bit heated when you play extreme gaming, so that you need to take care. And so that's it for the gaming review. If you have any comment or query, kindly write it down on the comment section. If you have any suggestion, please write it down. I will update it as soon as possible. I will come up with the camera review of this device very soon. So if you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe to Datadog for more videos and updates. This is your host Amit signing off from Datadog. Hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.